A family is searching for answers tonight about a missing 15-year-old girl. Alicia Bryant was last heard from back on March 11th, and now her family is trying to get more help from law enforcement as they're searching for their daughter.